halogen in presence of carbon tetrachloride, when alkene react with halogen in presence of carbon tetrachloride to form dihalo compound, vicinal dihalo compound. This is what? Vicinal dihalide. Vicinal dihalide. Okay. Cyclic halonium. Cyclic halonium ion intermediate is formed. Always trans product. Which product is always formed? Trans product is always formed. The intermediate is cyclic halonium ion and trans product is always formed. In this particular case, for example, CH2 double bond, CH2. When ethylene react with bromine in presence of carbon tetrachloride to form ethylene bromide, ethylene bromide. It is a dihalo compound.